Alright, here we are for part two of my reaction to Marvel's What If episode 8. Quick reminder, hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support's appreciated. Come and join the pack. Alright, so our man Zola's the one who can take Ultron down. Oh. All right. Fair enough. Well, yeah. Well, you put up with Schmidt. Dankeschön. Oh, Nat! Look at you! Oh, with the shield. Nice. Of course he's out of range. Nice. That won't hold for long, though. Oh no. Come on, Clint. To have a scenario where Clint actually is the sacrifice. Now what? He's in the gap between dimensions. I thought the watcher could only observe. This is bad. Watcher's actually getting in some action. Woo! Steven, This is bad. Oh, Steve. Well, that ends the joining of the teams and the teams in the trailer. It's time to go on a recruitment drive. Okay, so there's no special credits or anything like that. We need to go on a recruitment drive. Gather a new team of interdimensional Avengers. I can hardly wait. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and I will see you at my next reaction. I love you all, and there's nothing you can do about it. Until we meet again, adieu.